open. And he plays one to the corner for Laterra. His pass hits a stick back for Cole. Right in front. Schwartz wide open. Oh! Saved by Lack.
What a save.
On a wide open Schwartz. And now Tarasenko. Jackman back to Tarasenko. Jackman winds up, and that was off a leg in front. Oh. And the Canucks clear it to center. But Laterra checks it back.
What a brilliant save. I don't think James Schwartz knew how all alone he was. By the time he settled the puck down, no one's still around him. And he goes to the backhand as a left-hand shot, and Eddie Lack just smothers him.
And now the Canucks to center ice. Allen out to play this one. Out of the corner, Petrangelo for Gotch. And lobbed high and down the ice. And Glendinning. As the fans here in Vancouver chant Eddie, Eddie. Now it's centered. Oh, Reeves had her go right through his legs, and the Canucks the other way into Speedy Hansen. Into Mathias, and he broke his stick. And a big skirmish in front. The fans are livid that there was not a call.
Yep, referees didn't see it.
Three on three the other way. Reeves into Gotch. And the Canucks get back to break it up. Yeah, Mathias is going to the net, and he has a stick sawed in half.
Strong play by Mathias, too. Left-hand shot. He protects the puck and brings it to his forehand. Hansen, everybody on the ice, yelling at the referee. I was watching the referee. Neither one of them saw it.
And that's flipped in by Daniel Sedin. Now Petrangelo steers it back of a goal. And Henrik Sedin.